Sheriff Standing event. We're really excited. Hi, everybody. Hi.
Hold on, I got to do my pose.
Okay, hello. Here's the pose. Here's the pose. There. Whoa.
Mega woman. Mega woman.
Mega woman. It's fabulous. Isn't she fabulous? Look at this gorgeous outfit. Say hello. Say hello. Hello, everybody. Hello. How you doing, John? Say hello.
Hi, Mary Susan. How you doing?
We're having a lot of fun tonight. Let's go over here.
Find the sheriff.
Yeah, let's go find the sheriff.
Yay,
we're rocking.
Where's the sheriff?
Mr. Sheriff, you are live now.
I'm here. Facebook Live.
And wait, someone hold this phone here because I'm...
What a great party.
Because I'm here to protect her, Sheriff.
She's protecting the protectors.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Protecting the protectors.
Can't do it without you. Love ya.
All right, so we're at Mary Susan's house. Hey, MS, where are you? Doing a fundraiser, Halloween fundraiser for Sheriff Stanek. And there's a lot of people here, and it's going wonderful. We're all totally fired up for 10 days from now. I think my voice is going to be lost by then, but that's okay. Mary Susan.
Hey, we're doing great tonight. Here we are, Toby. What is that on your head, Toby? What is that on your head?
Viking skull.
Viking skull. And I am a Florence Nightingale. I'm an authentic nurse. I actually bought this for my facility because I'm going to spark lives with everybody in my facility because I'm authentic. This is an authentic hat, authentic pins, authentic, authentic. Oh, and this is Frank, who dressed up as me. Look. Oh, can you believe it?
I'm Mary Susan.
Yes.
For just a minute, I'll be right back.
Okay, hang on. He's going to get the burnt chili because, this is not fair. This is so not fair. Okay, this is Frank and, okay, tell everybody what's in that pot.
It's burnt chili because while I am a pale comparison to this lovely woman, the chili's pretty close to her chili. It's burnt.
Isn't that terrible that he just did that to me? See, I beat him in the chili contest. I got number one. I'm going to show everybody.
Popularity contest. Her chili was not that good.
It was awesome chili.
It was a little scorched.
His was paste. Yeah. Complete paste.
I walked up and she said, here, Frank, please throw onions, cheese, crackers, and sour cream on top of this chili.
Oh!
So I can't taste what it really tastes. And so I tasted it without any of those things. And yes,
you're awful.
You scratched the bottom of your pan. You got some scorch in
there. Oh, he just says, what? He says, lies, lies, lies. Oh, what is this?
Viking
husband.
Skull. 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 Vikings have been doing that to the pack for 1,000 years.
Oh, this is awful. Husband.
We have to show the two traps.
Oh, all right, here. Two trumps. Here's the two trumps.
Nice.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah, over there.
Oh, here we go. There. Oh, the two trumps. Awesome.
Make America great.
Yes, go. Make America great.
Let's do this.
Yes, fabulous.
Never better. Never better.
I'm going to build the wall. I'm building the wall.
This is so amazing. And then we got Rick Rice. Rick Rice. How you doing, Rick? How you doing?
We're doing good. Vikings are doing great.
Where did you get that horrible thing?
It was a gift from a good friend.
It's terrible. It's I can't. Come here. Get in here, Nance. Get in here. Come on. Get in here.
Where's the knight in his sword?
Look, beautiful Nancy. Nancy. Where did he get that?
I went to the Middle East and I got myself an Egyptian princess.
That would be Cleopatra.
Okay, all
and
right. And?
Skull. Interestingly enough, we have cultural appropriation because the Viking has the exact same sword as the Crusader.
Very good.
And I think Crusaders. He stole my sword for cultural appropriation.
Okay, wonderful. Well, that's amazing. And you guys look incredible tonight.
No,
thank you for coming to the Stanek event.
We had a wonderful night. It was a lot of fun.
Yes, Mary,
happy
say
Halloween,
hi, Mary.
Everyone.
Yes, happy Halloween.
Halloween.
We're going to sign off, everybody. Have a great Halloween. Bye-bye.